NASA warned that an asteroid will make close approach to Earth. Will this asteroid hit Earth? Let's see. An asteroid named 2020 to TN1 is coming towards Earth. It is a small asteroid whose orbit crosses the orbit of Earth. NASA JPL has classified 2020 to TN1 as a potentially hazardous asteroid due to its predicted close pass with Earth. 2020 to TN1's orbit is determined by observations dating back to October 1, 2022. It was last officially observed on November 26, 2022. The IAU Minor Planet Center records 28 observations used to determine its orbit. 2020 to TN1 orbits the Sun every 769 days, coming as close as 0.98 astronomical units and reaching as far as to 0.31 astronomical units from the Sun. Based on its brightness and the way it reflects light, 2020 to TN1 is probably between 0.218 to 0.488 kilometers in diameter, making it a small to average asteroid, very roughly comparable in size to a football field. On April 30th, asteroid 2020 to TN1 is predicted to come within 20 lunar distances of Earth. Asteroid 2020 to TN1 is estimated to have a diameter between 230 and 500 meters, meaning it would cause significant regional damage if an impact were to occur. By observing it during the close approach, we can get a precise measurement of its orbit. 2020 to TN1 will be visible worldwide between April 26th and May 2nd. And will this asteroid hit Earth? 2020 to TN1's orbit is 0.04 astronomical units from Earth's orbit at its closest point. This means that there is a wide berth between this asteroid and Earth at all times. This will not pose any threat to our planet. The risk of any significant impact on our planet remains minimal for the foreseeable future, NASA said.